StoryBots.
Rectangles. I'm drawing a shape. Can you say what it is? That's right, it's a rectangle. Wow, you're a whiz. It's a shape that you'll notice wherever you look.
Hello.
From a building downtown to a library book. It's the shape of a pillow for resting your head. And not only that, it's the shape of your bed. It's the shape of an amp, and it totally rocks. You might say this shape puts the boom in the box. You can see that a rectangle looks like a square, but two sides are longer. Come on, let's compare. Two sides are much shorter. You see, it's a breeze. The corners are angles of 90 degrees. And that makes the shape of a fridge, which is cool. A table for ping pong. And even a pool. A theater ticket, and also the screen. A box full of candy. A vending machine. And beautiful presents with ribbons and tags. Playing cards, notebooks, certificates, bags. A train engine pulls a rectangular car. Are rectangles awesome? They totally are!
Your boombox is shaped like a rectangle.
It sounds like one too.
Let's talk more about that chocolate cake.
Yum.
Circles. The shape of a circle is round, as you know. It's easy to find it wherever you go. It's the shape of a sign when you ride down the block. A bright smiley face. And the face of a clock. It's the shape of the sun in the summery skies. A button, of course. And a big pair of eyes. It might be an old-fashioned record that spins. Or the ball that you kick when your soccer team wins. Or this kind of ball and the hoop where you shoot it. A quarter's a circle. You just can't dispute it. A pizza's a circle that's yummy to eat.
Pizza!
And so is a donut. Oh boy, what a treat. These big, fluffy pancakes are circles as well. And the lid of a trash can. But yuck, what a smell. The loop in this ride is a circle shape, too. We're still finding circles all over. Can you?
What are those circles on your face?
Those are my eyes.
Circles all over the place. Circles in the sky and on your face. Circles. See them all around.
Googly eyes.
We do.
squares. What shape is this? That's right, a square. And squares, you know, are everywhere. One square can make a picture frame. And more can make a sidewalk game. Or else a board game, just for two. We like to dance on squares. Do you? It's fun to climb a flight of stairs when all the stairs are made of squares. How hungry they can make us feel. A sandwich counts as one square meal. A waffle is a tasty square, and more delicious when we share. A cracker is a square as well. We love square foods. Or can't you tell? Squares can come in different sizes. Some are packed with fun surprises. Squares are rugs that cover floors. Squares are windows. Even doors.
Hello.
Can a poodle's hair be square? You can try it if you dare. But now beware. They're in the air. Yes, squares are truly everywhere. Yum! Squares!
What is that square that you are eating?
It is called a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Squares, 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 squares. See them here and see them there. Squares, 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 squares. Squares are everywhere.
A checkerboard is a square. A hopscotch court is made of squares. This cracker is shaped like a square.
Squares are everywhere.
Can you grow your poodle's hair in the shape of a square?
Oh, yes, you can, but you've got to take some care.
Of many tiny squares.
Please pass that square of butter.
Squares, 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 squares. See them here and see them there. Squares, 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 squares. Squares are everywhere. Squares are everywhere.
Squares are everywhere.
Squares are everywhere.
There are lots of good tasting things that are square.
Yum, 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 yum.
Triangles. From our box full of shapes, we've selected just one. Get ready. It's time for some triangle fun. It's the simplest of polygons. Look and you'll see. While others have more sides, it only has three. And that means three corners, while others have lots. I'll demonstrate now by connecting the dots. This shape is quite common. Just look all around. There are tons of triangular things to be found. A triangle might be the head of an arrow. Or maybe the sharp little beak of a sparrow. It's the shape of a pine tree, we're sure that you know. And a teepee, way out where the cactuses grow. At a party, a triangle might be a hat. And of course, it's the shape of the ears on a cat. It's the shape of a mountain, the sail on a ship, and a crunchy and flavorful nacho-type chip. A triangle might be a nose on a face, or even a rocket ship speeding through space. Just three little lines, as we said at the start. The triangle shape is a true work of art. Mmm, triangles.
What shape should we sing about next?
Let's try triangle.
I'm a triangle and I've got three sides. I'm a triangle, draw me with three lines. An arrow or a tree.
A tree.
You can make with me. I can be a mountain.
Let's climb the mountain.
I can be a hat.
Do I look stylish?
I can be the ears.
Hello there.
On a kitty cat.
Meow, kitty, kitty.
I can be the beak on a birdie. I can be a nose.
Yes, I'm tight.
I can be a corn chip.
Crunchy.
I can be the sail.
Hoist the sail.
On a sailing ship.
Ahoy.
I'm a triangle and I've got three sides. I'm a triangle, draw me with three lines. A rocket ship or a teepee.
Wowie.
You can make with me.
I see.
I'm a
We're glad we tried
the triangle.
Rhombus. It's time to take a little quiz. Do you know what a rhombus is? A diamond shape? That's it. You're right. You really must be super bright. You'll see it on an Argyle sweater. Look closer and you'll see it better.
Hey!
It's there on Argyle socks as well. Just try to disregard the smell. Drawing rhombuses is fun. Just 4 straight lines and then you're done.
Awesome.
The sides are equal. You can see, we've measured very carefully. Finding one is never hard. Here's a rhombus on a card. And here's a marking on a horse. Is that a rhombus? Yes, of course. Rhombuses are everywhere. Here's one soaring in the air. They shine and shimmer on a crown. The rhombus cruises through the town. Rhombuses can make good snacks. And snakes can have them on their backs. A ballpark has a rhombus too. We love the rhombus shape, don't you? The end.
I like that rhombus on your necktie.
Uh-oh, that is a snake.
There's a rhombus on my Argyle sock. There's a rhombus on my Argyle sweater. There's a rhombus on that diamondback snake.
Rhombus.
Oh, you better not pet her.
I saw a rhombus-shaped kite flying up in the sky. I saw a rhombus-shaped marking on the head of a horse. I saw a rhombus-shaped sandwich at a fancy party. And a rhombus-shaped sign that said, baby on board.
A rhombus is a diamond with all sides the same length.
You can measure it.
You can ride a bus. But have you ever ridden a rhombus?
This playing card has a diamond on it.
Rhombus.
I prefer to call it a rhombus.
Oh, fish. See a rhombus on a jeweled crown. Run a rhombus when you hit a home run. With a rhombus, you can draw a manta ray. A rhombus is all kinds of fun. It's a rhombus.
Nice in that Argyle sweater.
Thank you. It was a gift from the horse.
StoryBots.